So these are my wife's crazy new pets. The African claw frog, albino ones. I got these for her at the last reptile show in Hamburg. She's crazy. She likes these things. I think they look like bullfrogs turned inside out. They're just like fat. I guess they're kind of cool. Not really big with water animals. I just hate cleaning the cages. And of course they're hers, but who do you think gets to clean the cages? So she has two of them. Thanks for watching, guys.